yet.
I've been all over the fucking U.S. From the West Coast to almost the East Coast. If we ever go to Florida.
Yeah, and I'm recording.
Oh. Alright.
You're good.
Oh, well, I can always edit out.
This one was the bigger one. The other one was a lot smaller.
Yeah.
Everything's spread out.
Empty.
I know. It's like it's,
right there.
I remember when it wasn't this empty. That's where all the bike racks were, that's where all the bikes. 51 dollars. $119. That's cool. Bird food. Oh, that's, oh my god,
trash.
That's...
stuff that's accumulated over the years.
Oh, there's electronics.
I get some marshmallows.
I'm glad I came in here again. Jesus Christ, this is where all the garden center was.
Crazy.
Yeah, see, there's all the toys in the garden center. Cables. What's that?
iPhone 5.
Old. Huh. Yeah, some of the stuff you can see from, like, old. I've noticed a lot of stuff that's from here from over the years.
Well, yeah, there's an ad.
There's an ad from, like, the 90s. Oh, wait, what?
A really old ad.
I'm just curious.
People's lost coupons.
This is from... Can't tell. 2008.
You want to keep it?
Sure. Why not? Eventually, it would just be nothing but a memory.
Yeah,
and that's old also. Yeah, some of this stuff's like really, really old.
Yeah, I don't have anything.
You want to hold on to that? It's not really that. I mean, it's dusty, but it's not that bad. That's been that's been under the shelving. Wonder what's under all these.
Oh, I can only imagine. How the heck do you lose a whole freaking ad?
I don't know, but it's from the ocean. Is it?
Dude, look at the towels.
Oh, how much are the towels? Oh.
$2.99. I like that bright purple. Jesus.
We'll probably get some.
Buy some.
Yeah, probably buy. Yeah, some of these fixtures are for sale.
No. I don't know what we do with the fixture though. Buy me any pair of shoes.
I don't know. I think that's where all the gun cases were.
That'd be cool to put like phones in and like your display.
I don't know. No, I think that's leaking. I think that's all water, I think.
Officer Anthony, camera 3, please. Officer Anthony, camera 3.
Could be.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Damn.
Leaky ceiling. Don't remember that. Huh. It's nothing but empty.
Cool.
Sad. I remember coming here as a kid.
Yeah.
Like this exact one right here. How much is that? $50? Oh, that's not a kitchen table though.
Sick.
We don't need a coffee table. How much are the chairs? A recliner. $130. That ain't bad at all.
Got
a little mirror.
Look at these sets, but it's $100-something.
I know.
$120. 60% off.
Yeah.
Look at the little dogs. Cute.
I know. Coupon from no expiration date. I don't know. So 519 would be it'd be like 3 something now. So 7 up Cokes.
Good for Diet Pepsis. Hey, I could buy a bunch of Coca-Cola. Buy some mini colas.
Like I said, food's not cheap here.
Don't say.
No, nothing.
I don't
Well.
Pasta and stuff.
Wow.
We got stuff here that I'd actually eat.
$1.99. Well, that's 50% off of that. Yeah. Not 50%, but 30% off. Huh.
What's up? I really wish I was here a lot sooner.
The place is pretty dead. Or not pretty dead, but pretty empty.
Aw, look.
So lovely. Oh, look, a bop it.
A bop it. No, no,
for $20. I think. Yeah.
For 20. Yeah.
$20.
Damn. That's a lot of bucks.
Can I
go down there?
No, I think it said
that.
Yeah, sure. There's the garden center. It's pretty.
It's closed off, it looks like.
Yeah, it's pretty closed. Yeah, you can see it. There's nothing over there.
Bird feed.
There's a reason why I hide my phone, because some people don't allow recording in their places.
Yeah.
And I told them to shut the cameras off. That's why.
Some beef jerky. Some beef jerky just in the show. Look at the kid boys.
Sure.
Because I'm a child.
$40.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, it's 50% off after
Smoothie
that.
Maker.
So it would be like $20. Oh, toys is 50% off.
Documenting this because I know this place would be eventually, this place will be no more. And I want to try to get as much as I can possible. And here's all the shelves. I'm sure all that's for sale too.
Yeah,
yeah, it is.
Yeah, dude. Plus tax, $92 plus tax for that whole rack.
Why would someone need to buy any of this stuff though?
Unless they're mad, they're opening their own little store.
The other Kmart, I wasn't there just in time to sell
candy, baby. Candy.
30% off.
You get the fancy candy, it's expensive.
Yeah.
Baby,
you know Kmart does lay away every year, every 24/7, right? Yeah. I know.
$5.49. Man, can we get these? I like these. Have you ever had these?
How much is it?
It says $5.49 on the sticker.
Okay, plus, never mind, it's 30% off. Wait, you want me to buy it for you?
I can buy it. I just like these.
You bought it at a Kmart.
Like, Frog, keep the packaging. We'll eat them.
Pretty much what I'm.
Oh,
hey. What's
that? We got a mixer and then we got blenders. Like, I could use those to make like smoothies and milkshakes.
Yeah.
We got a microwave.
Yeah.
What?
I'm just playing right now.
I know. Look at him. Look. Cool stuff.
Huh.
Oh my god. This is a.
Oh, towel rack.
Yeah, paper towel holder.
So $14.99. That's $7.49.
This. You put like steaks on it, stick it in the oven.
Oh, okay.
That's what Sammy has. And basically, the tray underneath it catches all the grease.
Oh, okay.
We got bread pans, mixing bowls.
Oop. You're good. You're good. There's a trash can.
See? Bad towels.
I got freaked out because I lost it.
It's okay. Yep. My meemaw drove one of those. A Mercury Villager. Until I don't even remember.